excited about that.
Third one down.
Wonderful.
Second. Yeah, you can see the third one. Look how.
See this second.
Look here.
Oh, okay. So you have that one set little bigger space.
Probably you're not gonna be able to do this like this. You're gonna have to take the whole thing down at once because when it's flush, obviously.
Yeah. Three quarter cut you bread?
Yep.
This is the tile number 130, one of the more problematic ones. There's a rebar being located very close to the surface of the concrete wall. Basically the thickness of the concrete is just like 1/2 of an inch, 1/4 of an inch, and the massive rebar is just behind it. So this one was removed with a piece of steel, and before we start cutting the concrete we need to cut out this metal piece, and we are expecting more tiles like this. They are in the terminal. Thank you.
melted wax brushed on. This tile with the concrete has been mounted onto the aluminum plate. I'm now going to attach the aluminum plate to this table in the machine. This concrete has some metal pieces in there. I've marked them so that I know that when the blade gets to that point, I need to slow the machine down. For the sake of our blade, we want to make sure that it can handle the metal. So I've marked it so that I can see exactly when to do that. I'm bolting the plate down to the table with these bolts that will keep it secure. I will measure how far the tile is above the plate. That way I know how deep to set my blade. I measure all four corners, because some of the tiles are warped. And I know now that I have to make an adjustment onto the computer to compensate for the height of the tile. The tile is in the machine. We're ready to go, except that I need to make sure that all my readings of my axes are zero. Now we have all zeros here, and our program is at the start. So now we can hit go.
Thank you.
machine has just finished cutting the concrete. Plate, the tile, and the concrete all come out of the machine, water drain off of it, and then I'll take it over to where I can chip off the concrete. The concrete has been cut into these ridges that pop off quite easily and break apart. All that's needed now is a slight tap. And this tile is now ready for the step of grinding with this grinding tool. And I'll use this to grind off the rest of this mortar down to the bottom of the tile. Tile is rinsed. And now it's ready to go into the desalination bath. Each tile receives a bath in clean water to remove any water-soluble salts. If these salts were not removed, they could work their way to the surface of the tile and appear as a white haze. If severe enough, this migration could even cause glaze to pop off the front of the tile.
Thank you.